My name is Rachel Yeomans, and the blog is theworkingwardrobe.com.
Awesome. So what are you looking forward to most at Fashion Week?
Mainly, I'm really excited about taking the runway fashions and incorporating them, how you can take them into the workplace. So many people think that you need two completely separate wardrobes, one for fun and fashion, the other one kind of a boring office look. And I actually am excited to show people that you can take something straight from the runway and incorporate it into a very fashionable, fashion-forward office look.
That's great. How have you built the brand around doing something so niche in the fashion world? I haven't seen many blogs that do it specifically for the workplace. So what sort of social media tools have you done to market yourself and brand yourself to the point where now you're going to the shows in the tent?
It has been a learning process. I actually didn't even have a Twitter account before I had my blog. So I actually have been doing it as I go. So I've learned the hashtag and the Twitter, and I have the Facebook fan page, and I have the work Twitter account with the personal Twitter account. And it's phenomenal because I've actually met so many people and made so many connections, partnered with a lot of other blogs, and learned the rope by joining communities. And actually the independent fashion blogger community has really helped propel my knowledge and also my marketing forward.
Well, thank you so much. We definitely love you to keep in touch with Style Coalition too.
Lovely.
And I'll see you at the conference on Monday.
Definitely. Looking forward to it.
Thank you.